Hello everyone, so this is part two of us going through this Shumway factory quest. There's another one in here somewhere, and I'm gonna get to that chest. I'm not sure where it is, though. Is it asleep? Let me see where that was. Maybe it is there. Open up other ones. There we go. Ah. I normally do the stealth thing, which works with the submachine gun. Let's get him. Grab this cement mix. How much have I got in there? My number is 63. An AK then. Can I bring that AK down? Unload it. There's 16 shots of that now. So I'm running out of run, I have to go on the shotgun now. What we'll do is we'll just put that up at the top. Oh, I don't want that one now. There's not even much space for anything else. See the chicken away stuff. No. Let's get back to me 44. Let's check this. I need to reload this. Hold on. Scrap them. Tons of stuff. Put it in. Yeah, there's this office here, isn't there? There's someone there. I'm sure it came up because I woke him up. That's good. Carry them. Eat. Let's get these chairs. But I'm just gonna read them off. Oh, by the way, I get to send stuff I haven't read. Oh, I can't level up anyway. That's me. Level as well. Yeah, level 300. 115 hours since I died. 12 deaths. I don't understand. Scrap these chairs on. And we'll make a 6 kiosk storage chest craft. Got my truck. This way, I think, is the stairs. If I remember rightly. No. Where is it? Is this way the stairs? Yeah. So that takes me up. No, I've got no supply. I can get down and have these blocks to get up again. Just fall down here. Whoa. Because it's not too far from our base. It's only over there. Can't quite see it, but it's over there. Right, so let's get this thing. Where is it? Keep that just in case, because I might get some more 762s. I think I have some in the truck. And I know I have some blocks in here somewhere. Right, so this 762, this 762, if I want to. I've also got much, but oh! Yeah, and there's a level 6. It's pretty obvious which one I'm going to pick. Any more? Stop them up. Where are you? 50 there. Let's bring that down to there. Let's just get that. Let's just get that. Take that. Modify that. And the drop stones are complete. You know what we'll do? We'll take out everything that's not top notch. We'll put it in here. We'll take out all the best stuff from here. Might as well keep the skills and see me use it now. Give me some space. Mm. swap doors in for them. It's not working. Trying to pull the garage again. Okay. Now I'm taking ages and it's nearly night again. A bit of money. I'll take those for as well. Which basically got 2-3. So I'm gonna have 2 spaces. So that and that's a 2. Keep my models. It does get rid of my gym. Now where we're at, I'll switch these out to there. Since about 5 a.m. It's now 8:33. So. It's not good. Okay, this is where it just was. So let's go to this one. get to see these guys' faces. Start shooting them on there. Let's see, I'm way back here. I don't know. Oh, for the broken leg. There's a chop gun. Just next to here, I think. Yeah. That's why stealth is so good. It's underneath. Coming out on that. Yeah. Let's have a look at the thing. What was this lady's? There's a line on top that I can't get out of. There's no jumping load. Oh, one of them is in there. Where is it? Solid. So, it's this is night time. It's long working hours. just came through there. Oh, I know, I suppose. There's one in the little dip. Shadowing right from me there. Oh, it's a python. I don't trust that glasses. I really think it's going to collapse. This is going to do my leg in again. Well, let me get up. Here we go. Oh, this cop's gonna puke. The other ones. Oh, I've got spray now. No, I can't use it for how long? 1 minute, 5 seconds. Well, that's definitely not the best way to do it. Okay, there you go, it's done. Just check down and see if there's another one. Just lost them in here. Really fat one, so I'm straight away for another one. Probably a vulture. But there's some on the roof. Okay, I've got a bit more vulture. There's one. Any vultures? with Mama Anna Vulture. No, how can I miss? Oh, up there. Let's get sniper off us with those scopes. There it is. So we've just got three more. Then we'll put each other there. One straight ahead of us. So it must be down at the end of the classroom there. Arlene. Come on. There's some hole up here, but... Check. Look, Candy. Check. Whoa. That nearly filled me with those, huh? Days. What the fuck is that? What are they doing that? I'll play scrap them. To get it all. Well, at least we've got a decent amount of rounds for this. Yeah, I'm not yet. Sub-gun. So I'm gonna run around about the place trying to find where they are. I'm gonna go over here, over these steps. And there's a tower. If you go in, there's more loot. Since I've still got a loot when you go from there as well. Any club. Can I put that on the stump? I should have come here. But what I can do is modify it. Check that out. I'll take that and see if we can modify it. Put your spokes on it? No. It's not good. What's the other one? I'm going to get any nickel parts, check that out. Buzzer should go. Go outside here, I need to heal from my arm anyway. There's another box over the top. No space for me. That's worse. 237, 126, 578. And I can scrap that. Because that's worth it. Oh, I still haven't even got the. I'm supposed to be getting the. The thing for it, what was that now? Just getting the White River stash thing, whatever it is. Not enough space for it at all. I'm not rushing down because I've got a broken leg for another 23 minutes. That's not just a tear down. So I've got to find the rest of these undead. There might be one in here, let's check it out. Oh, 2.6 meters. It's under? That's weird. See if we can scrap something else first. Or just chuck something. Didn't get a machete, didn't get a handgun. I've got a shotgun pass, don't like doing this, but scrap it. Hmm. This thing is poor. Well, we don't like doing this at all. Built that, I'm gonna kill all the undead. Can we get up here? Sick as undead was. Looks pretty clean. So I reckon it's. Vultures on the roof. Up on the roof, and I was up to them. That's the way it came in, so I'm going all the way down. Hunt snake. Let's see if we can find the undead. Opinion area? I don't know. That's where it came up, right? Definitely not here. So, where are you? Come at me. This way. Some moth over here. Did it go this way? To deal with our listing again. Yeah. Going around everywhere. I'm not sure there may be any zombies left. It's such a huge POI. It's easy to miss things. I'm gonna go down to the next level and walk around on that and keep on doing it and doing it. Eventually the last of the zombies show up. Splash on those. That's this way to get up. What's this thing? What a because I covered everything. Not, obviously didn't, as I killed them all. But what normally happens is I get them shot and then I'm down to just zombies or just the vultures. I'm sure I through this, I should wake him up if there's any in there. That's where we first came in. Definitely, that's not, should have changed over now. Is that good? No space in this. What do we got that we can put in? No? So that there was gunpowder in it. Take that. Give us one more space. That's worth 700. That's worth 27. Have we got any boots? Yeah, two. We're still in combat, but well, I can't be in combat, we're still carrying way more than me. That's okay. Suckers. I've already done them with you, but I'm just suspecting that it's broken. It probably is, you know. So I think if we go to the third, go to the third floor. The second floor, go out the window. It should leave us with a couple of vultures. What's the shaft? Which one's the shaft? It's this one. I think it's here where there's a broken window in there, so you can get out onto the ventilation. Is it here? Is it this one? Should be some vultures in there. Yeah, there's one. This is the way I came up for you. Pulled up to get fat. It's perfect in there. Okay, well, there's those pictures. Who is that? It still hasn't come up with the yellow dots on screen, so I don't know where the rest of them are. It's got the next level. The shop floor, that's not it. It's this one. This is where there's a broken bridge. There's got to be something here, sure. Yay, it's come up yellow, hooray! So 20 to it, oh yeah, they're all up higher. Is this the one with the... Yeah, it is. So there's going to be some vulture that on there. There's one. Is that another one? Right Super. So we've got 32 meters and 29 meters. Cheers. Making my health. So how do we get to the house? Seven, well, they're definitely only up seven. Must be bush. This is bringing me down again. I need to get up and get those places on the maps. That's where I tried to make a jump through before, so definitely not right there. I'm going through the wall. Another 11. 11.2 meters. So whoever gets through. This is such a maze. I've been here now 23 hours. Game time now. Okay, I guess we're this way. I don't think I've ever done this in less than 2 hours, real time. So we're going to try and get up. This way. Pull up this way. Cheating. Ladders just enabling me. There's some ladders here. Ah, it brings me straight back to where I was getting now. How the heck do we get up there? Okay. There's only one thing for it. No problem. That's the only solution. I'll put something on the bars, no? Jump over this now. Oh, I've got one on top of this one. There he is, huh? Well, it's not just one of them either. It's an internal tunnel. That's nice of him. No steel though. It's always good. Where's this last one? Still can't get to his head. How's he sleeping like that? Job done. Yeehaw! We're out. Which is the way I hunt it. Where's my truck? My truck is over that one. Head in the general direction of the truck. That brings us up here, isn't it? So I completed that. The last video was, I think, 1 hour and 9 minutes. And this was 59:47, or thereabouts, when I finished it. So, still more than 2 hours combined. And I've done this quest a lot of times. So it goes over there. No, that's not the fulfillment of it, actually. I thought there'd be some steps here or something. It's not gonna take us half an hour just to get back out. Whenever I want to get down, it takes me up. Whenever I want to go up, it takes me down. It's a bit of a nightmare, to be honest. It's just that big slope roof here. Yeah. Finally! Right, let's just grab what we can with this. Control. that's a waste. Hmm? Don't let me take it. Just we're gone. We're gonna look at them cars and let us loot them. Forget it. Stuff to keep. Yeah, it's just there's some keeping them. Selling them. So if I change these, which is the best? On your trader, sell the rest of the stuff up here. So I can, I bet this is packed. Yeah. It is. Let's hope it's trader day. I'll just just sell this stuff. I'll just take this. Maybe we got some sugar beets. Do that. I'm gonna get my prize. I'm not gonna bother with the rest of it. I'm not gonna leave that. No, I've got 44 on. I've got a cigarette. I'm gonna lock it up on the machine. Not yet, I wanna find out.
Water, water. It must be my lucky day. Thank you. And here you go.
I'm going to take two. This is the next most thing. 669. May I see your image? We start day 103. So look what he's got. See what I think? Oh, we'll just sell this. Look at this thing. I know if that's better than the one I've got. Just selling that. Make a space.
I thank you kind, sir.
Okay, it's tomorrow. You have any jobs, bruh? Let's get a clear of zombies. Where is this? Factory!
I can't thank you enough, friend.
There's only a clear quest. What in here? Lots of bits. I'm not doing that, no way. Look. Well, I'm supposed to be keeping it to check it and see it all. This thing and refuel it. Take that. I'm going to try to ruin the other side. Nothing on that. Exchange. I'm saying, oh, well. Got 5 minutes now for the leg.
Oh, come on.
That's it. Sand, yep, yeah, something in there. What should be in there? Oh, I could go and get that quest. What I'm going to do is, let's put, put all these 762s in here. The whole base. And then grounds. So that one is 68. Okay, that was better for sure. And then put that one in. And that one's for sale. Put the steel in. And that. Food. That one. That's it. That one was up there at Dark's Ground. I can make two of those lizard luxes. Food to be cooked. Two eggs. Top of the ammo. I can't remember my ammo. Let's jump up a little bit more. Can you get that one? Yeah.
About 10 of them, what is it? Blitz defense, and we have to do that. And we have to do it. Chill.
Disgrace. There's lots of this. It's gonna be sold. Yeah. It's gonna be sold tomorrow. Busy trader day tomorrow. We got the last of our stuff, except I can't get out of the box too long. Okay, we're good. Now we'll get sand. And then we got the... That's enough then. So, that's 60, that's 811. Job done. Put that back in. I guarantee I've got no gunpowder or hardly any. Oh, I have rods, I just don't have any bullet tips. Alright. Should have bought them off of me. Okay, I'll leave it there, folks. Thanks very much for watching. I'm going off to get this treasure, wherever that is. Where's the treasure? Let's put that up on the quest. I forget doing it. Right. See, there is treasure map. Is where is it somewhere? Okay. We got this one. This should be there for me. And I'll leave it there for you, folks. Thanks very much for watching. Bye bye.